One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee. It looked as though he was good. You know about Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
N'Golo Kante. Possession changing hands. Immobile! Immobile finishing perfectly. Well, as a finisher, you have to be almost cold-blooded, and it certainly applied to him on that occasion. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. So 20 minutes to go. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Henderson. De Bruyne. Can he finish? Kevin De Bruyne with the goal. Well, a second goal for them here. Lukaku. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. De Bruyne. Ciro Immobile. Dusan Tadic. Well, high marks for that pass. Immobile. A goal from Ciro Immobile. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Cross blocked. De Bruyne. Ciro Immobile. Dusan Tadic. Unable to keep the ball. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Haaland, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee. Thank you.